Hello, everybody. This is my first ever tag video, and it's the Magnificent 11 Double Edge Safety Razors. So I have chosen my 11 razors, and I have followed the criteria. The first one is style choice. The second one is budget-friendly choice. The third is underappreciated choice. And the fourth is premium choice. And the fifth is sentimental choice. The sixth is versatile choice. Seventh, classic choice. Eight, daily driver choice. Nine, autopilot choice. 10, aggressive choice. And 11, cannot be ignored choice. So let's start, folks. The first one, style choice. Well, it wasn't hard to pick that one. This is the Eclipse Red Ring. It's a lovely racer. So, this is style. This is style, really, I think. Eclipse Red Ring. And it's a good racer too. The second one, budget-friendly choice. Well, I picked the Lord 122, the model 122. This is an easy racer, and it costs $3, €3, so it can't be more budget than this. The third one, underappreciated choice. Well, I took my Matador Precision Deluxe. It's a Swedish safety racer from the 50s, I think. And it's very underappreciated and very good. I like it. The premium choice wasn't hard. I took my Schick Injector Eversharp Hydro Magic 500. This is the one where we got, I can open it here, so it's easier to clean. It's a nice one. This is really my premium choice. The sentimental choice, I have chosen the Gillette Super Speed. And why did I choose that? Well, because I'm quite sure of that my father, he had a racer like this. And of course, I haven't that racer. I bought this one, but I'm quite sure because I remember the handle. It's a nice racer. It's my sentimental choice. The versatile choice, well, it's not a racer. I've actually chosen a head comb from Mühle. This is versatile. For me, very versatile. It's a nice comb, and it shaves well. Well, I can use any handle as I want, almost. The classic choice, well, I have chosen my Gillette from Canada, 1932 years model. This is my classic choice. Nice racer. My daily driver choice is also a Gillette. It's a Gillette R1 Tech, the English version. It's light. It shaves very well. Very well. This is a daily driver, really. Autopilot choice, well, My Maxon butterfly opener, and nice handle. Well, it's really like my autopilot. My aggressive choice is the Sword and Edge, 150 grams. Heavy slanted racer. This is quite a challenge when you're using this one. You have to be very careful, and if you are very careful, you get a great shave actually. Although the top of the comb is not really even, the handle is very good, got a nice grip. And this one is aggressive, but you can get a nice clean shave out of it if you are careful. The last choice is cannot be ignored choice. I have chosen my Flying Eagle Chinese razor. I like this one. I like this one very much. And I wonder what it costs. How much did it cost when they sold it back then? This must be from the 60s, maybe the 70s or something. It's a nice one. It cannot be ignored. Thank you for watching. That was my 11, my magnificent 11. See you soon. Bye.